I come in, get on the bike, and then I do rehab with Jay Jensen, and then every other day I lift. The time in the weight room is something that kind of gets my mind off of everything else. So, I mean, I think it's good time, and I'm getting big, but I'm not gaining too much.
Greg's doing great. He's very compliant. The goals that we had set out for him the first 2 months of his rehab were to keep his quad tone, try to maintain it, try to keep his range of motion.
Everybody's really happy with my progression. My knee's looking good. My quad's looking great. Knee's getting a lot stronger, and everything's looking good.
Make sure you get a load of that muscle. When you get a picture, make sure you get a load of that muscle.
Which muscle?
This quad muscle. How big that sucker is. Ankle and toes down.
Me and Jay are real cool together, so I mean, he's a great guy to be around. I know I'm going to be around him a long time, so I'm able to be myself and just relax around him.